Sweeping reforms are on the way to Australia's aviation sector. A watchdog will be introduced and passengers will be able to ask for their money back if airlines don't have a good reason for cancelling or delaying their flights.
Flights cancelled, chronically delayed, even non-existent. Australia's long-suffering airline customers will soon have someone to hear their complaint.
What we all want to see is, in fact, that customers get what they pay for.
Consumer protections to be enshrined in an aviation customer rights charter overseen by an independent ombudsman, with the power to ensure customers are compensated or receive cash refunds when unreasonably affected.
If it is because there has been overbooking or there is something that has occurred that is not reasonable, then it will be up to airlines to explain that.
If a flight is cancelled or delayed through no fault of a consumer, that consumer should be entitled to a refund of their money.
Encouraging more competition has long proved problematic. Qantas and its subsidiary Jetstar plus Virgin account for 93% of domestic services, a duopoly that's hard to break.
As shown by the collapse of budget airline Bonza and the uncertain future of Rex.
If Rex can re-establish itself, we can get better competition in the marketplace.
With a view to helping new entrants, there'll be a crackdown on the bigger airlines monopolising takeoff and landing slots at Australia's busiest airport, Sydney, a prime target being the Melbourne-Sydney route.
It's the sixth busiest route in the world, so I think that there has to be an opportunity to bring in more competition, both domestically and, of course, internationally.
Andrew Probyn, Nine News.